Namaste viewers, welcome to Gnanadegula channel. Today we will see what is Yagna. This term is being used in Yagna, Yaga, like this, you know. It has been very frequently used in Hinduism, very frequently used while performing certain pujas, certain rituals. We will see what it is. I request you to please like, share and then subscribe to my channel. I have put whatever that I have told in the description box, and then for the benefit of the readers, you may please go through also and then listen to my videos and then post your comments in the comment box. Thank you. In the Sanatana Dharma, a ritual is called as Yagna, one particular ritual. It is derived from the Sanskrit root yaj, which means to worship, adore, honor, revere, all these kinds of things, you know. It holds a profound significance. It encompasses various acts of ceremonies performed in front of a sacred fire. It's accompanied by the chanting of the Veda mantras or respective mantras. The tradition of Yagna finds its roots in the Vedic literature itself, particularly in the text known as Brahmanas and the Yajurveda. It is dating back to almost second millennium before Common Era. It is much earlier, but conservatively it has been taken as BCE, second BCE, second millennium. Over the time, the practice of Yagna has evolved from offering oblations and libations into the sacred fire, a kind of symbolic offering in the presence of Agni, to the Agni, the sacred fire god. It has been an integral part of the Vedic rituals and ceremonies, symbolizing worship, devotion and spiritual exchange of exchange between gods and humans. The completion of Yagna like rituals has been a local focal point of the Mimamsa school of Hindu philosophy. The Yagna rituals often categorized under the Karma Kanda. They are categorized under Karma Kanda or rituals, ritual works, portion of the Vedic literature. What are all that are to be done? They continue to play a central role in various Hindu rites of weddings, then thread ceremonies, so many things, you know. Graha Pravesham, all these kinds, you know, it is being used. Additionally, major Hindu temple ceremonies, community celebrations and monastic initiations, that is for Upanayana, Vivaha, all these things, you know, this is being used. It incorporates Vedic Yagna rites. It is sometimes based on agamic rituals also. If you look at the etymology and symbolism, the term Yagna encompasses a wide range of meanings, including worship, devotion, prayer, offering, sacrifice, all these things, you know. That means Yagna. Yagna means all these things. It's a threefold significance lies in, there are three, like, you know, worshipping the deity is one side, fostering a unity and practicing charity. These are all the things that are a part of this Yagna. The word itself is rooted in the act of revering and honoring the divine, as well as the practice of hospitality towards the Vedic gods. So it's a kind of spiritual exchange and symbolism. During Yagna, offerings made into the fire are believed to be carried by Agni to the gods. Havya Vahana. Vahana means vehicle. Havya means whatever that we offer, you know, it is carried. Symbolizing a spiritual exchange between human and deities. It's a kind of spiritual. Many people may say, what is this, whatever we offer, what we offer is being burnt and then it becomes useless, all kinds of things, you know. Comments may appear to us. But ultimately, everything, whatever we eat also, you know, it goes, the essence is taken and the useless thing is thrown out. Similarly, there also only the essence is taken and then it is carried to the whatever desired deities. This is Yagna. Here, the mantras, songs, oblations, whatever we offer, sort of acts of hospitality towards this particular divine god or whichever divine god, seeking blessings and benedictions in return. This is in return. We seek the blessings of the respective deity. Now, throughout history, Yagna has been a sacred and revered practice, embodying the essence of devotion, self-surrender and spiritual communion. Even today, it remains an essential aspect of human spirituality, fostering spiritual growth, harmony and unity within the community. To summarize, Yagna is not merely a ritualistic act, but a profound spiritual practice, symbolizing the eternal connection between the divine and the human plane, you can call it, and serving as a pathway to spiritual enlightenment and divine blessings. Yes, with this explanation on this Yagna, we conclude this video. Please like, share and then subscribe to our channel. Thank you.